not live from Studio B. This is Baker News.
I'm Dan.
And I'm Kate.
And this week on Baker News.
Registration is now open for the Annals Angels Memorial 5K Run and Walk. This event is being held on September 2nd, 2023 at Palmer Elementary. Scan the QR code to register. Maybe you'll finally learn what it's like to be the fastest person in elementary school. I hear it's magical.
If you are attending the Senior Ball this Saturday, please read the information posted on the Class of 2023 Google Classroom page for important details. If you are bringing a guest who is not a senior or not a Baker student, please share this information with them. It's going to be so fun, you literally won't be allowed to leave. They lock the doors, Triangle Shirtwaist Company style.
You can win a $25 Chick-fil-A gift card by bringing in the largest amount of used children's books or young adult books to help out the children at Van Buren Elementary School. Bring your used books to the LGR by June 13th to be eligible to win. If you have any questions, see student Lena Pennefeather. For those feeling extra generous, Durgy desperately needs to expand their Dr. Seuss collection.
Seniors, if you have not already picked up your free t-shirt in the LGR, please do so by the last day of school. It's a well-known fact that there's nothing in this world that a free t-shirt can't solve. It costs almost as much as the labor that made it.
Baker seniors need to return their Chromebooks and chargers to the library today or Monday. Staff will be available throughout each of those days to collect the devices. Students can get an extension to keep the devices longer if they are taking a Regents exam or have made arrangements with a teacher to make up missing work. Needing extra time to finish Papa's Freezeria is not grounds for an extension.
The 50th annual Greek Cultural Festival will be held from Friday, June 9th to Sunday, June 11th at St. Sophia's on 325 Waring Road. See student Stavros Ioannidis with any questions. For those who watched Unified Basketball, you know why they call Stavros Baklava.
Baker recently held a wellness day where students got to enjoy many fun activities. Let's take a look.
Are you feeling well?
I couldn't be feeling weller.
I just said Play-Doh.
Okay, did you eat any?
I tried not to, but I really wanted to.
Does anybody know where Emma is? Oh! The birds chirping and the sun beaming right on your
I'm a recluse, I don't do any of that.
In wider world news, the New York State Department of Education has confirmed that Regents testing have been... I'm sorry, we're getting a live report from the main entrance. Ruby, what's going on out there?
Breaking news! The portrait of Charles W. Baker has been stolen. Who could have done this?
Someone stole the painting!
Owen, there's a mystery that needs solving.
What happened?
Painting of C.W. Baker is missing. It was covered during the art show and now it's gone.
I don't know. Seems like a bit of a downgrade from actual monsters.
There's a mystery that needs solving. It's our job to figure it out. That's what we do.
I've been buried in my old pets for the past 7 months.
Owen, I need you. You're the Sherlock to my Watson, the Gaston to my LeFou, the Frog to my Toad, the Bert to my Ernie.
Okay. Let's solve this.
Robin to my Batman.
I didn't pick the senior superlative I wouldn't actually steal a painting.
Why would I want to put my art there when nobody has noticed it until it was gone?
Can I get the footage from that security camera, the one by the 1984 poster? Never mind, I heard it.
Senior prank, I don't know what you're talking about.
Caleb Way, stop playing dumb.
Something isn't working here.
We have our final three suspects. We can still figure this out.
Why am I here?
As you know, the portrait of Charles Baker has gone missing.
and you're one of the prime suspects.
Your last name is Baker, and you've been seen crumpled underneath the painting, crying longingly for the father figure you never had.
No, no, you've got it all wrong. Charles Baker is like a father to me, but I would never dream of taking him from his school. I can't believe he's gone!
Just to be clear, we are talking about a painting here.
It's not her.
But she has a clear motive.
She seems legitimately sad. Plus, I don't think we could ethically prosecute, if you know what I mean. Who's next?
Mrs. Terpening.
She's a hard nut to crack.
Ready?
Thank you for coming.
Good morning, student leaders.
We know you stole the Baker portrait. Maybe you wanted your recognition. Charles Baker stood in the way.
And as a principal, you'd have easy access to the painting after hours.
Now you know I love you young people taking initiative like this, but there's no way I stole the painting. I love art. Regardless, I was far too busy with Wellness Day. Speaking of Gordon, Mr. Burler tells me that you never made it to trivia. I hope you remember in the future that you need a pass to get out of class. Now have an absolutely rootin' tootin' lovely rest of your day.
She might be the culprit. There's something about her that just feels a little bit off.
Mr. Pedersini, our final suspect.
No paintings had been stolen before you started teaching Pig Ecolit, and now one has. A little sus if you ask me.
Why would I want a picture of some stupid old guy?
That's Charles W. Baker you're talking about. Have some respect!
The OGR is close to the painting, and there are passages to move covertly. The location matches up, but you need the means to remove it. The only crime here is that shirt with that jacket.
It's eccentric! He would need a screwdriver. The only way to remove the painting is to unscrew the hinges.
I've never touched a screwdriver in my life. That's pretty embarrassing.
Check his bag.
That's not mine! What's going on here?
Likely story.
I think we have our man. Take him away.
What? You can't do this to me. I'm not your man.
No, not all hey boy. It's not me, I swear, I'm innocent.
We did it.
Always a joy solving a mystery with you.
That is, if it was even a mystery to begin with. That was your screwdriver. You planted it in Mr. P's bag.
What are you talking about?
You left Wellness Day early to steal the painting. You knew you'd need a screwdriver because you removed it yourself. You got the same powder in your hands that I found in the hallway, and you planted it on Mr. P like a coward!
You always were so clever, weren't you? We've been old news since October. Like, we were literally dead. The school has moved on from us. But we deserve something more. The school needed another mystery because the school needs Owen and Gordon again. Don't you see? I did this for us. I did this for you.
You betrayed everything we stood for.
Then die for it.
Mrs. Terpening?
I know this may come as a surprise, but I'm not actually Mrs. Terpening. Dan Fenzel, CIA. I've been deep undercover in the school since the beginning of the year. You got guts, kid. How'd you like to become a member of the agency?
Be sure to check us out on Instagram, @BakerNews_, on our YouTube channel, Baker News on WBXL-TV, and on our TikTok, @BakerNewsWBXL.
You can also visit our website at bakerlibrary.org or email us at baker-news@beeville.org.
This has been Baker News on WBXL-TV. Thanks for watching.